But you can Postmate everything you need to take yourself on a date. Postmates, get anything delivered. Well, almost anything.
I hope my progress is saved. Didn't save? I have my skill charts. Oh, I got some science. Storm chaser, I like it.
Hey, I know. If you hate it so much here, why don't you come to Paris for a semester with me instead? I'm leaving next week. You're going to Paris for a semester? Yeah, it's a program sponsored by the
family. Lost camera for my in-house, right?
There that we can stand for free. Oh my god, that's
sure
so amazing.
We now return to Ethiopian hoarders.
I don't know how it got like this.
Dad, Mom, there's something I want to ask you. Can I go to school in Paris for a semester?
What? Paris?
Hey, no, I have a pen pal in Paris. Would you mind bringing him this letter?
What?
That looks like a modern pistol. A M4 or something like... M9, maybe, but... It looks, different. The name, maybe? Or is it a design? Either way, I plan on sitting down for a while. I don't need it. I probably only need it when things get rough. Possibly even tough. But not rough. Don't need that for a while. Coyotes. There's always one. That was saying towards me. Gecko. Oh, I remember this part too well. I don't know how I do this, but I have got the accuracy. Just wow. I don't even know how I was able to pull that off, but it happened. What happened to the texture? Oh, there it is. I was wondering.
We're fighting.
You be careful, sweetie, and call us as soon as the plane lands.
Okay, Mom, I will. I'll miss you, Dad.
I've never been very good at saying goodbye. Goodbye, Meg.
And I'm gonna bring you back something special, little guy.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself laid.
Oh, yada, yada, yada.
Hey, who the hell
do you think you're? Look, I will do this as soon as possible. For now, just stay where you are. Wait, what am I talking about? Why are we dealing with this before? I'm just gonna have a look around and see.
We will go quietly. Legion can count on that.
Yep, and there's some mines. If I can disarm it somehow. Ah, my legs! What just happened? Okay, that's enough. Just don't get yourself killed, alright? Actually, it was just seriously. Save myself some injuries. Why is this place? Your wife is everywhere. It looks abandoned. Like, really abandoned. Look at this place. I'm not going in there.
Oh my God, we're actually here in Paris.
This is so exciting.
Sheriff? Where is he? Hey, what the? Oh dear. Well, the sheriff's dead. Great, everything is asleep now. Maybe 5 hours into the morning. Ah, well rested. Better already. Oddly enough. I'm done here.
Good day, foreigners. On behalf of the country of France, we surrender.
Oh my God, I love your breath. Hi, I'm Meg, and this is my friend, Rose.
to share a cab? Or as we say, share a cab?
Sure. That sounds great. Bye.
This place is so abandoned. Hold on. Convicts!
How are they? On a scale from Andes, they're about the trois.
Wow, this place is
I'm not playing out of this.
Perfect residence.
Hi, Dad. It's me. Just wanted you to know I got here safe.
And sound?
Yes, Dad. And sound.
Oh,
oh my God! They've got Ruth! And now I think they're coming after me.
All right, mate. I need you to listen to me very carefully. Panic. Pay no attention to detail. Let your mind race.
What's this?
Take short, rapid breaths.
Vicky and Vance.
The bed, but leave two of your feet sticking out.
Please, there's gotta be something you can do. My little girl is in terrible danger.
Ma'am, the men who took your daughter are most likely members of a sophisticated network of human smugglers. If she's not found within 96 hours, chances are she's gone forever.
Then we've gotta hurry.
Sorry, we can't begin our search until she's been missing for 96 hours.
Think your plans. Town's gone to hell.
Well, how am I supposed to get to New Vegas then? Yeah, how do you know about Prim?
Well, don't answer.
Do you know where we can find the courier office?
Sure do. I run the courier office out of my shop.
I'm a courier from Mojave Express. That's the reason why I'm here.
Well, I don't got any work right now, so...
I lost the package I was supposed to deliver, but I can't find it anywhere.
I'll tell you whatever I can.
Why can't you tell me about his job?
Oh, you're talking about one of them packages.
Some men stole my package, and a man in a checkered suit and some thugs. Did they pass this way?
Well, now that you mention it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for a supply. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great con.
One of those men shot me. I know I need the best way to get to them.
Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy B.
Oh, really?
Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of it. He may have heard where they were going.
Well, thanks for letting me know.
Go get yourself shot.
He's been captured. Well, this might be a little more difficult than I thought it would be. Riskier too. Whoa, I like your hat.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky.
Who are you?
Prim Slim at your service.
Who are Vicky and Vance?
We're in a campaign, partner. Hiding under a rock.
I haven't been there that long, sorry.
He's fourth or maybe fifth most infamous celebrity outlaw couple ever. Prim Slim here can tell you the whole story. Yahoo! I ain't had a chance to tell their tale in a mess of years. First things first, any boss you've heard about Vicky and Vance being copycats ain't nothing but ill-tempered slander. Fact is, they begun their crime spree 2 days before Bonnie and Clyde robbed their first bank.
Us two?
Copying who? Now true, Vicky and Vance didn't exactly cut a wide swath of murder and bank robbery. It was more like a narrow swath of shoplifting, check cashing fraud. Having lived by the gun, well, Vance owned one anyway. It was only fitting that the duo of desperados would die by the gun.
And perhaps,
it was fate itself that accidentally drove them into a crossfire between police and a gang of bank robbers in Plano, Texas.
So this place is commemorating two of those two.
They just didn't notice until it was too late.
Interesting.
It's been said that Vicky would have tried to cash a bad check in that bank. We'll never know for sure. All we know is that the crossfire tore the car and both occupants to pieces. You can put your eyes on the genuine death car just over yonder.
Well, thanks for letting me know.
Happy trails.
Hey, nice man. My nice robot. Hey.
Rather be left alone to my misery if you don't mind.
Rather be left alone to my misery if you don't mind.
Oh, I don't mind at all, actually. Hey, we're kidding. That car's been ripped to shreds.
Rather be left alone.
They were just telling me the same thing over and over again. What's the point?
Hello there.
Who are you?
My husband and I are prim long time. My specialty is a rad scorpion venom casserole.
It's very poisonous in a sense.
It has a sharp, smoky flavor. It's perfectly safe, long as you don't have sores in your mouth.
I like some of that rat scorpion venom casserole.
Does sound good, don't it?
I don't have any.
Guess you'll be needing to find some.
Well, alright then. They seem pretty nice, oddly enough. Seriously odd.
Hey there.
Hey. Hey. I guess I'm done here for now. This town is just his own
problem. What's going on down there? Are they gonna find her?
Doesn't look good. Stewie, I think there's only one way we're ever gonna see Meg again. You and I have to take matters into our own hands.
Well, what are you talking about?
Look, you're the only one who's got the know-how and the technology to help us track her down.
All right, I booked us on a flight that leaves in 2 hours. So, whose credit card should we put it on?
Just put it on yours and I'll pay you back.
Yeah, I feel like when that happens, I sometimes don't get paid back.
My employee is addicted to frozen food porn. He's done it in my office several times. And this addiction can happen to anyone. It's hard to resist.
Back.
Oh no!
Alright, the first thing we've got to do when we land.
Actually, I can make this.
Where Meg was abducted, and see if we can find some clues.
Meg's kidnappers could be anywhere in France by now.
But we do have one lead, Brian. I have a recording of the kidnapper's voice.
What, you do?
Huh?
I can sell that, sure. Getting there.
Phone call with the fat man. You see, Brian, I record all phone calls coming in or out of the house.
You do?
Yep. This one's one of my faves.
What's your name?
Brian Griffin.
And which site did you belong to?
Captain Stabbin.
And how are you spelling that?
Captain, full word, then Stabbin, S-T-A-B-B-I-N, apostrophe.
Okay, I'm checking.
You know, it's instead.
This will take forever.
Out of a G at the end.
I'm sorry, sir. I'm not finding that site. What was the subject matter?
Celine. Getting there. Maybe not.
Okay, you made your point. Well, this is where Meg was staying.
Oh, I thought Paris would be a bit more picturesque. Instead, it's just traffic and some big guy using a jackhammer.
But, monsieur, this is not a jackhammer. It is a jackhammer.
Oh.
Oh, God, it's worse than I imagined. You know, maybe it'd help if we just tried to track Meg's movements from the moment she arrived in France.
That's a good idea, Brian. Let's try Google Earth.
Worth a shot.
That to hear us right eventually. I'll get back to bed. I always wondered if I get to wear a cowboy hat. Until today it is. What is this place? Do you like this? Yeah, let me relieve your head from your body. Oh wait, they actually have been contaminated. This will take a bit quicker. Yeah, I know. Incinerator. That might come in handy. Let's put you back first. You there, are you a deputy?
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me.
Actually, I have.
Crossed my fingers.
You must be a deputy, you Bangle.
Why, yes, I am. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
I hear you may have finished one of the cons.
Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity.
Gladly. You can tell me where we can ride in here.
Well, you look to be a trustworthy sort. I overheard them saying that they're on their way to Novak. If you want to follow them, I strongly suggest that you follow the road through Nipton. There are a lot of dangerous things out in the desert. It would be so very
I'll say you're free now.
Oh, that's just marvelous.
I didn't cut you loose so you could run away. Stick with me.
Well, that's so gracious of you to offer to bodyguard me like that.
Alright, see you later. Deputy. Let's see what's here first. But it can be bad, bad. Cut it. That was easy. Go ahead, it's all safe. For the time being. Take forever.
Wow, I never knew you could do this on a computer.
Of course not. You spend all your time on this watching Captain Statham.
It ends in "-ine", so.
All right, we gotta find this man.
Okay, we're getting there. Oh, I was getting there.
Got a few questions for you.
Excuse me, but this is a smoking only area.
Oh, sorry. Do you have a